Submitted for the approval of the Midnight Society, I call this story. Are you afraid of the dark?